Lil Xander's exposed the music industry.
You know, the industry just sucks. That's a big reason why I haven't dropped another album, knowing how fucked the industry is. They just want to keep you alive long enough. And if you, even better for them, because guess what? It's easier to manage a dead artist than an alive one.
Let me know in the comment section if you think that Lil Xander is tripping the free speaking facts. This is the reason why record labels continue to drop music after an artist passes away. It's all about business. This is why rappers are now making songs exposing the industry.
Baby, it ain't real. Couple milli think you made it, but the record label take it when you overdose on alcohol and pain pills.
Now, Lil Xander may have did this to himself back in May of 2018. The song that got Lil Xander famous is called Betrayed. All I'm gonna say is, listen to the first verse of this song.
Pop the trunk, open up, I sold my soul a good price, out of sight. My hoe got talent, right?
If Lil Xander sold his soul like he said he did, now he has to deal with the industry. NBA Youngboy even compared the music industry to slavery.
What have you learned about the music business since you got in?
That is slavery. I ain't never got paid from YouTube a day in my life.